Planet of the Fakes 4 others, and Pigstar HH News. Man robbed and raped by gunman on East Side. Published October 27, 2015. Detroit, a 21-year-old man was robbed and raped at gunpoint by another man. Physically, he'll be okay, said Detroit Police SGT. Michael Woody. I think it will be a long recovery otherwise. Woody talking about the man, who was on his way home from work around 4:20 a.m. Tuesday. He was stopped at a red light at Cadieux and Harper when suddenly someone came up to his car. He alleges that a suspect approached the passenger side of the vehicle, Woody said, and tapped on the window, produced a weapon and demanded that the victim open up the passenger side door. The victim says the gunman told him to go to an ATM. Another dark-colored car followed them. The victim was forced to withdraw his money and hand it over. Then this robbery turned to rape. They take him to a secluded area somewhere in the city, at which point they sexually assault him, Woody said. The one suspect is described as dark-complected, clean-shaven, 5'8", wearing a pink shirt and white jogging pants. Detroit police are now trying to establish a timeline using video from the area, cell phones, anything that will help solve this crime. They are asking anyone who saw anything suspicious to please give them a call. According to DPD, there have been 431 sexual assaults in the city so far this year, down 16% from this time last year. But for people living and working in this area on the East Side, news of any assault is one too many. It is hell, said it's going to be hard, said a concerned resident. I can already tell it's going to be hard. It's unfortunate and tragic for an event to happen, business owner Rex Allen. People can't be out in public and doing their daily activities. I hope the person is caught and I feel sorry for the person that happened to. Full video link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amore.com.